The program came highly recommended through a couple of friends of mine who have completed the program in recent years. And to see them go on and start their careers and be so successful in one of the most lucrative industries there are, and to see them so financially stable, was, you know, really eye-opening to me. So the money was definitely a huge motive in choosing the Petroleum Engineering Technology program. You know, completely different setting from say, university. So that really grabbed my attention in trying to decide where I wanted to go for my post-secondary education. I think it's a fantastic program. The teachers are great. Well, at Seal Cove campus, they have a well control simulator, which was fantastic. And we got to do a couple of well control simulations in there. So basically, you say if the well were to take on a kick, how would you deal with it? It's basically an exact replica of how you would be controlling your well in a rig. So that was great. There's also a mini rig, I'll call it, which we got to, you know, make up, drill pipe, and essentially drill, which was fantastic as well. So we got to see, you know, I mean, you read about it all for the second year of the program. But to go out there and see all these things and gain all that priceless hands-on experience was just, it was amazing. And like so many light bulbs went on in that week. To put, you know, all the classroom lessons in front of you, it just brought them to life. So that was really fantastic about the drill camp. Most of the hands-on experience came from drill camp and the work term.
Well, Charles Petroleum possesses its leading edge, and it's the future of not only Newfoundland and Labrador, but a lot of Canada. And it's a career that, for sure, you'll be able to get a career and have a great career in. Well, we've learned different parts of geology, learned about production of a oil well, every part of your oil rig and your FPSO. Doing this program makes you eager to go to work. I'm already halfway through and I've enjoyed every ride. You have to apply yourself. Mostly with me, I find it interesting and I'm willing to work at it no matter what, because it's something I want to do with my life. So if you want to do this program, you'll have no worries of getting through it. But the hardest part I found was just learning the geology, because it's all memorization. There are going to be courses where you're going to stumble along the way, but you'll get through it. There's no worries.